I really felt like this is really something I want to be a part of, because, you know, of course we know that this is going to be a story of epic scale with someone like Roland and you know, even the what actually happened at the Battle of Midway is just such an amazing, huge, epic thing that almost seems unbelievable. But the fact that this story is rooted in just a man whose strength and direction comes from his family. So that kind of epic scale and intimate emotional narrative as a duality was really what made me so excited to join. Dick Best is a New Jersey flyboy who is a cocky son of a something by his own words in the script. He is the most talented pilot in his squadron, but I think he's a pain in the behind for the his squadron leaders. The Best is involved in the Marshall Island raids. He's involved in the two bombings of the two carriers at Midway. Best is the only pilot to have bombed two carriers in one day, believe it or not, which again sounds like Hollywood BS. And it's quite unbelievable to imagine the kind of bravery that would go into something like that, to go out, bomb a carrier, an enemy carrier, and then come back having lost so many men, gather up the rest of the men, go back out and you know, bomb another one. And Mandy Moore, who is a force of nature and a dynamite actress. Somehow she has great power and incredible humility in front of the camera at the same time, a wonderful duality. She is a dynamite character as Anne Best. And every time I'd see her on the monitors, I'd think, wow. You know, she is a formidable force. And there's a line in the script where Luke Evans's character, McCluskey, says, I've got to tell you, I've often wondered what type of woman would marry Dick Best, and you do not disappoint. And she really is the perfect counterpart to Best. I'd say Best is the counterpart to her.